check this out. It opens up when the tire moves. Look at it opening up there.